if we are down with JT Dunn as the new champ, we got two words for you.